I literally think about sex 70,000 times a day.